Hi, I'm Andrew Carter, Austrade's Trade and Investment Commissioner based in Beijing, the capital city of one of the world's biggest consumer markets, with a population of over 20 million people. Beijing's not only the home of the Chinese government and central to the regulatory environment, it also plays a key role in the commercial realm. Did you know Beijing is home to the headquarters of 59 companies on the 2021 Fortune Global 500 list? No matter where you operate in China, being connected here and across policy updates and industry trends is important to sustain business success. Here at the Australian Embassy in Beijing, we're working with our partner agencies in a Team Australia approach to supporting Australian business. And we recognise this is a challenging time for business, with trade barriers impacting some Australian exports to China and COVID-19 impacting global supply chains. Businesses should continue to make commercial decisions based on a thorough assessment of risk and opportunity and obtain professional advice where necessary. Beyond Beijing, North China includes other major cities, from Xi'an, an economic hub for inland China, the maritime and tourism city of Qingdao, and Shenyang, an industrial city in the northeast. Right across the region, you'll find successful Australian businesses working with local Chinese partners in areas from steel and manufacturing to dairy and horticulture to training services. The Austrade team in North China are focused on supporting Australian exporters to access opportunities in this major market. High consumer spending supports demand for quality imported products and services, including clean, green, and safe food products. As China continues to invest in its physical infrastructure and urban environments, we also see continued opportunities in architecture, design, and engineering for Australian firms. Tianjin, for example, a port city near Beijing, is home to the National Maritime Museum of China, designed by an Australian architecture firm. Here in Beijing, Australian architects, designers and engineers help create the famous Beijing National Aquatic Centre, known as the Water Cube. We're here to help Australian business to connect and maintain relationships and to navigate challenges. So keep an eye on our website for the latest information. We encourage you to speak to Austrade to discuss your plans and how we can support you.